Cindy. Today I am going to show you my story chair. I use clay, paper, pom-poms, rocks, ribbon, and a fixation. Floor and floor is a strange swimming pool. It has a bright cleaner shaped like a sea floating. It has a fountain floating too. It has a pond too. Floor two has a rocket. It has a gold ball in. It has a high trampoline inside the gold box. Floor three is Rapunzel's home. Rapunzel has long hair. Behind there is a white seashell. When it is night, it sparkles.